This club, of course, competed pretty successfully last season without really threatening for promotion. It looks a very tight division, Alan.
Yeah, it does, and it's there to be grabbed, I think. They underperformed last year for me, and they can do better, and they should.
Coutinho. He's coming forward with some danger. And it's with Ferdinand. Berg. Coutinho.
The score!
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Berg. It's looking good, this move. Fry. Shot's on here. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Coutinho. Berg. Attacking now. Heitinger. And now he's looking for some support. And it will be their throw. Cox. Delivered into the box. Defended well. Here's Tyler. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Still passing, but not really making inroads. Morrison. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Well, here comes the support. Berg. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now, this is an interesting attack. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Looking for a through ball. In with a chance. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cox being closed down. Taking on the defenders. Tackle goes in. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Morrison. Morrison. Berg. Well, they're in a good position here. Cleared away by the defender. He went in well. He has to be very quick. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. And Tyler. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's Tyler. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Be a throw. Mendes. Ferdinand. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Whipped in hard and low. He's blocked the shot well. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Corner played in. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Corner again. Put the corner in the middle. Goes for it with a fist. Possibly a booking this. And Tyler. Cox. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. To Gennaro. And here they are on the attack, probing the pass. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner played into the middle. Dotted back across goal. Great interception. And it's a shot now. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Coutinho. Letalek. I like the look of this attack. Good defending. So the referee awards a free kick.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Trying to switch on an incisive pass. Shot off! It comes out off the goalkeeper. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. It's a combination of skill and will to steer through. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. No nonsense defending from him. Well, that is half. Start now of the second half. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Mendes. Good interception. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coutinho. The shot's on! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Cox. He went in well. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Good football between these two. And now the shot! Bounced back off the post. Oh, it could be dangerous. Quick-witted.
He's got his shot off now.
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Coutinho. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Givé. Gennaro. Berg. Mendes. Getting forward well as a team now.
To take the lead.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Still got the ball, still progressing. Unmarked in the middle. Berg.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Ferdinand. Cox. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Cox. It's an excellent cross.
Goal! Off the post and in!
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Neatly intercepted. Now this looks promising. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
And here's the shot. It's a goal!
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Return pass. Good defending. Coutinho. Mendes. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And shoots!
Oh, it's off the bar! And the ball knocked away long. Morrison. It's out, it'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
On the attack here.
Opportunity now!
Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
And we restart the game 2-1. Delivered into the box. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Keep the ball at the moment. Going forward well. And in it goes towards the far post. Out in front of goal. Alan, I think you better take him for a one-to-one shooting practice after this game.
Well, he looks a lot more disappointed than his teammates do, to be honest. It's not the most vital game for them.
It's a good advantage from the referee after. Must score!
Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Coutinho. Deflected behind. A clear corner. More considered thoughts, Alan, on the goal that's given this team the lead. A short corner.
That's a good way to see it out here. If you can hang on to the ball and really frustrates the opposition, don't blame them for doing it.
Cox. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. And the interception is a vital one. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Well read at a key time for the team here. Throw has literally tossed possession away. And it's was okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, they might just get some reward.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Swung in from the corner. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner's taken. He's not really away from the threat here. Tyler crafting the through pass. In with a chance. Oh, it's the post. He's in the clear. Morrison threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
On to the attack now.
can finish it off. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
Cook on the attack here,
off the bar, back into play,
and Tyler,
they might have played him in here, he's through here,
he has to be very quick,
very good distance to the clearance,
and it's going to be his throw here. He's thrown possession away.
And shoots! And score!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Restarting at 2-0. Sobolevsky. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. That will be a corner. He's put in the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Corner played in. There's a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Sobolevsky stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
And now the shot!
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Excellent interception.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. Then he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Sobolevsky. Cook. Good forward play from them.
He's had a go.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
He screened the ball well there. Jive.
And they get it away.
Cook. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tyler. Neatly intercepted. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Malouda. Cook.
That is a clever pass, and he might be in here.
Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Now Williams. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now that's a throw. Cook. Williams, a header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
He's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Throw in now. No wasting time here. Cook. Cook.
Fantastic save.
It'll be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Sobolewski.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Cook. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And it's Williams. And they've cut it out. Cox. Now Williams got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Cook trying to slip it through. Up for grabs here.
3 minutes of added time.
On to the attack now. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Could be a chance here, they've got the ball into a good area. Oh, he's through. And in the shot go! Out in front of goal. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Siemens, Gennaro, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Very good distance to the clearance. Here's Tyler, tackle here, shot blocked here. And that's going to be a goal kick. It's Malouda. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Sobolewski. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Malouda. Cook. And it's Williams. Well, I like the look of this attack. Good work, really, to read the intent. That will be a free kick. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. And they get it away. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Defended well. Cox. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That is a clever pass. And he might be in here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Spotted that well and intercepted. Cook. Now Williams. And shoots! Oh, it's the post! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Backing his own talent here. It will be a free kick. Anticipated the direction of... Possibly a booking this. Williams. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Sobolevsky. Well, here comes the support. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Can find some space here on the flanks. Cook. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Excellent interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Strong challenge. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Sobolevsky. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Easy decision, free kick. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Cook. Shots on here. And it's back for a corner again. Oh, that's good defending. And now a throw-in. Sobolevsky. Whipped in from the wide area. Tries to punch it away.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. With great vision here. A real opening for him. Steered in very classily. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Reached by the goalkeeper, full stretch, good save, over the bar. Corner played into the middle.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Cox. Well, they're in a good position here.
The fourth official has indicated
the ball has gone up. Here's the shot. It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, that will feel extra special for this.
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Won it back with an interception.
And the referee has ended it here. It was absolutely...
We'll be right back.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Morrison. Letalek. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Attacking well here.
Here's a chance. The goal is there for the taking. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Being closed down, and that has opened the score.
Shot on! It's another goal!
Well, great celebrations here, and you can understand why. Two goals in such quick succession.
Well, talk about grabbing the momentum, Martin. They've certainly done that. You'd fancy them to go on and win this game now.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Cut out by the defender. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Could be dangerous. That's a good idea with the pass.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Ross. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. He's aimed for the far post here. I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Well, the play has broken down now. They can be quick on the break now. In with a chance. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It's a quick break. It's an excellent cross.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. In goes the corner. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Can really get at the opposition here. That's a... Oh, the bar's still shaking. Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue. And then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered with that first one. And the second one, no problem for him.
On to the attack now. Alhabsi. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Here's Tyler. Well, then it goes. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. And here's Malouda. Alhabsi. They could pose some danger now. It's a deep cross to a very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Chioma. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Attacking now.
The shot's on!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Punched away by the keeper. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Made the challenge well. Al-Habzi. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Ross. Cox. Here's a chance to attack. Going forward well. No cross, good block. The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Gets his cross in. Defender has taken a gamble, it looks as though it's paid off. And now a throw-in. Here's Ross. There's a target at the front post. Punched away by the goalkeeper. The whistle's gone. Free kick. Attacking well here. And the referee has given the free kick. Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
And here comes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Surely! That's even better play to stop the chance. And here's the shot. How did he...
Decision is made. It's offside.
Well, it's a hard one for the referee's assistant there, but I think he's just got that right.
Real shock. Now the second period, the second half is underway. It's looking good, this move. Looking for teammates in the middle. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Clever play on the ball. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. All alone in the middle. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
And here they are on the attack. Habsley.
He's through here.
He points to the spot, penalty.
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Safe, real opening for him. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
He looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when he doesn't.
What a strike that is.
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Into the attacking third. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here.
Here's a chance.
Deflected out for a throw. Al Habsi.
The shot's up.
Well, that's his best.
Oh, a chance.
Very good distance to the clearance. Maluda.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And now the shot!
Keeper should clear it. They think they can play these goalkeepers, but they're not quite outfield players.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Chioma. Al-Habsi. Attacking now.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
He's got his shot off now. They've broken through again and scored again.
Well, that's real bold play by the side that's had the player dismissed.
Yeah, they were brave in possession, weren't they? They took a chance and they've got their goal.
Very good game, 3-2. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. It's a quick break.
He's had a go here.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Some potential in this move.
Guided through.
This might be it.
Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. The attack here. Well, then it goes. It's easy here for the keeper. Chioma.
Oh, that's good defending.
Put into the middle.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Ross.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And shoots!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. And And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
And here they are on the attack. Yes, it's a penalty again.
Well, it was a bit of a rash challenge in the box, and he can have no complaints there.
You'd expect him to save that, and he did save it. He's coming forward with some danger. Morrison. Now, can he take them on? He's going to shoot from here. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on. It might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The shot's on! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Al-Habsi. It's looking good, this move. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Great ball. They've opened them up here. Terrific stop. Referee has pointed for a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. What are they doing here? It's another penalty conceded.
Man, they're losing the discipline when they're being asked to defend. It's really poor.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty...
That's a terrific penalty. Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, have been top class.
And there's the last... Somos los dueños de nada, los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo, con una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos. We'll be right back.
si aquí hay tambores, oye. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. ¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilos, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escalera. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic.
If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's through here.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Quick header, found a teammate. Well, he's got support here. Chioma.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Now Bell. Fox. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
To take the lead. Oh, well saved.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Out for a throw.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that is now a goal kick. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Cox. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Chioma. Schultz. Jeffers. On to the attack now. And it's Williams.
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Well, that's good defending.
Schultz.
Good defensive clearance there.
Chioma. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. It's a good cross.
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And he takes it on. With it out in front of goal.
Here's Ross. Siemens. Schultz, there's some potential in this move. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Delivery to the far post. Throw in now. Kane. Good forward play from them. He's down on the deck and he's staying down. Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball. And Phillips. Jeffers. It's a good ball, and it's a shot now! They have levelled it up, and this game takes another twist, and it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it, and I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season, and it's still time to go. Either side could win it from here. So, away we go at 1-1. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And that's good support as they build this attack. Put it into a decent area. Far too close across to the keeper. Won it back with an interception. That's gone out for a throw-in. Jeffers. Martial. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
He's gone for goal here, from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
That's a great goal from long range.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was from long range.
It was a strike of real power. And he got his reward for it.
Whipped in from the wide area. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Hit it hard, but not very true. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
And here they are on the attack.
Now the shot!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Cox. He's aimed for the far post here. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it.
Chioma. Could be dangerous.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Here's Phillips. That will be a free kick.
Well, decisive from the referee. No doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know. You know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
3 minutes.
Extraordinary game here. Two in behind the defenders. Just the keeper to beat. They've gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved.
They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Half-time whistle.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Jeffers. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And here's the shot. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Chioma. Siemens. They could pose some danger now. Cox. He's refused to be...
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Jeffers. Attacking well here. Good vision. He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. To Gennaro. Marshall. Kane. To Siemens. No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Surely!
Corner. Here comes the replay.
What reflex is there from the keeper?
Corner played into the middle. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Siemens. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, it's out for a corner.
What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. That's a foul, free kick.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Offside, that's an easy decision.
stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now Williams,
it's offside.
Now Bell.
Now this looks promising.
Here's Bell. That's going to be a corner.
Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Corner's taken. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Williams.
Here's the chance. He's made the save.
He's gone too early. He's offside.
Jeffers. It's a neat pass. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms.
Corner played in. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming. That will be a free kick.
Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe...
He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Letalek. And it's Williams. Jeffers. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Attacking well here.
The ref blows for the free kick.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Cleared away by the defender. On to the attack now.
McCallie's man.
A real opening for him. Strong challenge. Jeffers. We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Williams. Running out of time. They could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. Excellent from the goalkeeper. And his team still lead because of him, really.
He's got his head in his hands. Can't believe He's given the keeper a chance, but what a save.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.